You know, they put us to camera view into the sun. I wonder if the Rockwall police had complicity in shooting us in the sun like that. But we'll do our best to get you the sun to group view. When they get up on the stage, the way the barrier looks like, we don't have any. We have to come here to get a shot.
That red line that goes all the way down?
Oh, okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, well, we're facing the sun.
Okay.
If they're going to be up there, we can't come in front and look up there?
No, sir. They're right here.
Yep. Yeah, it's like facing the sun. They put us
if you're lucky, a cloud will come by.
They put us in the sun intentionally.
Well, you may have a point there. I never know.
The cops are goddamn Aryans. Brotherhood.
Not all of them, you know. ACAB, right? Yeah.
Excuse me, language audience.
Yeah.
Excuse my language. I'm a little upset about Nazis in America. You might well imagine. Hopefully, we'll get a better shot.
Good thing I got a telephoto lens. That's all I got to say.
Yeah, the power is actually finally draining, though it's still charging. Slowly. I'm gonna love having this. Hopefully they need to get their ass done. Is it three? It is three now. So this is their start.
Yep, they're moving. The train's gonna run on time.
This is their happen to have a URL, right? URL for the just go to livestream.com. It always shoots you over to the right place, to the new livestream.com, and they need to look for me. So same thing with the stream, they are open to access.
Okay. Well, I will credit appropriately.
So I assume they're going to march and make a lift, I guess. Marching. Nazis on the march.
Oh, sorry.
In America?
That's all right, bud.
How is he allowed to cross the line?
He's press. He's local press. Michigan.
Perform Springtime for Hitler. It's one of my favorite Broadway shows. Just saying. I'll play Patton. It'd be cool.
One of the guys was just making a joke.
Assuming that, like, this is y'all trying to convince everybody else that, like, National Socialism is, like, the way to go inside of the U.S., so I'm, like, seeing a lot of people but not hearing a lot of voices just yet. I'm waiting here to be convinced that, you know, like, this idea that you have an authority to, you know, impose your will upon other people, you know, that that seems like the common good amongst everybody else, because it seems to kind of contradict itself, you know, National Socialism, especially in this area where you're not even really at the foundation of it, not even totally disregarding the fact that World War II was funded by the bankers to begin with and had nothing to do with the ideology around the movement and everything to do with capitalizing on the whole idea in the social climate in those countries at the time anyway. So, I mean, I'm waiting to be convinced over here. I'd like to be told otherwise. Maybe I don't know something that y'all know. Nobody? Nobody want to convince me?
You're giving them too much credit.
I'm not giving anybody any credit, but I see a lot of silent voices here. I'm acting peacefully. I'm here standing up with all these other people, and I think that they'd all like to probably hear whatever this is all about straight from the mouth of, because when I found out about it, it was very ambiguous in nature to begin with. I'm not sitting here to say that I'm going to be converted or any means, but I sure like to hear about it since you're here with flags. I'm assuming there's a voice that's associated with that. People have discourse.
It's ambiguous. Look at it.
Kind of seems like hive-mind to me, but I mean, that's also the premise of, like, National Socialism I begin with anyway, right?
We're going to film the activists because they put us into the sun anyway.
Your favorite language of the whole
wide
run, you
group. Maybe
you can turn it upside down.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. The language of thieves.
He finally spoke.
NSM?
That's all
that
needs to be said.
They're folks.
Thieves.
Who's
stealing
what
from
him?
What
did you steal?
The Jews stole his friend. They own everything you see on TV.
They don't own me.
They control you.
I am Jewish.
Am I controlled? Well, did anybody get a phone call from anybody up here? Some Jewish guy or girl called them? Guys, told them that you had to be here because it was against your will and you didn't have a choice? I know that I came because I wanted to be here. You know? So, I don't really feel owned by you or anybody here other than myself, to be honest. So I don't really appreciate the insinuation.
We'll get an interview with this guy that's talking.
This is moving. I'm like all this stuff inside, like it's shifting around with me, like this convincing display of like, what is this supposed to be, like patriotism, or like, I can't exactly get it because it wouldn't be patriot. Well, I see what star stripes, I see swastikas. So is this like American, or is this, what is this?
It
everything kind of like doesn't like fit together so tightly or anything. So I'm like trying to figure out what this is supposed to be. Like, I have no idea. So, I mean, and just from like a specific, like PR standpoint, like an activist standpoint, I don't know how long y'all have been doing this, but generally when you come out and have a display, you wave flags, you let people know why you're coming out.
The Nazis want to bring Nazis to America.
I'm not really hearing any of this, and I didn't see anything of that. I did see a video. Did anybody else see a video of them, like, kind of pushing this event, but it really didn't say anything in it?
Yeah.
I did see a video, but that's about it.
How about your people killing and stealing thousands among thousands of our people's lives? Innocent women and children.
Who? You people? Whose lives? Whose lives? Who are you? Who's we? Yeah, put your guy false mask back on.
She's all of us.
Yeah.
Hey, can you pass the SSP? I knew the shit shop that had some pretty big regulations on physical fitness. Can you pass it? Because you're wearing that uniform. I didn't know they made an XO.
Well, why don't you come up here and see if I can pass it?
I'm not, because I'm here.
This is all ad hominem. Nobody's looking.
Yeah, exactly.
To confront you.
Exactly.
Like, physically. This is all name calling, okay? This is not what this is. If y'all are here to genuinely demonstrate whatever ideology, I don't know what this is yet. I just hear tax right now. So, like, I hear you people, this people finger pointing. But I want to hear why y'all think that this is this a solution? Is this what you're saying?
There's
like,
a possible
this is a
solution
to
this.
This
is a socioeconomic system.
Okay.
We all know who's in charge of this country. It's the oligarchs. It's not us. It's not you. It's not me.
I can agree with that. So your answer to an oligarch is national socialism. Okay? That's what you're telling me. The answer to a collective of power is to have national socialism. Right? This is what you're telling me.
Unfortunately, what has happened over the years is that it's been negatively branded. There's other national socialist nations on this planet that have fairly racially homogenous populations, and they have actually vigorous economy than we do right now.
Okay, so is that the measure?
They're not called racist, they're not called Nazis. We call them Japanese for the most part. They did have a national socialist.
I'm not going to disagree that governments all over the world have their own imposition of tyranny all over the place. And we have the ability as people that may or may not disagree. I don't know what's up with that. Like, I don't even know. Whatever the case is, you're saying like...
Excuse me, folks. Excuse me.
Check, check, check. White power! We will be heard today.
Anti-fascista!
Texas has a rich and proud history. We have brave men that died in the Alamo. Introduce to you,
Why did it?
respect to you people. God overseas. Countries like Iraq and Afghanistan.
Y'all like the TSA when you go to the